Good thing I caught this now, guys. The audio was off. But we didn't do anything, so don't worry. What's up? I'm going to say hi again. Yeah, this is Cisco here of Bronx Legend.
We're just farming for stickers right now. Right. So we have some good
I just started the stream, like, literally 2 minutes ago, but I had the audio off, so now you guys are hearing us.
Yeah, you're going to be doing something really quick, right?
We're going to be continuing part two of Subspace, but before that, I'm just going to post on social media to make sure that everyone can see us play. So,
yep.
I'm about to do that. And he's going to continue doing what he's doing. Just get some stickers. We're going to get some stickers before the start of Adventure Mode. And if you want to play a battle after that, it's up to you. Okay. Yeah, the audio sounds good. Perfect. Oops.
I mean, this little, like, coin game is kind of fun. So.
I think it's the best way to get trophies and stickers so far. Because the Wii U mode is kind of weird with the trophy rush thing. And the GameCube one was just luck. So.
Yeah.
We're hearing my own voice. I'm talking to you and I'm hearing what I'm saying 5 seconds ago.
I had that shit happen on the phone sometimes. Yeah. And you get that random echo.
Oh, you hear that? No, this is even worse because I'm hearing what I say 5 seconds prior. So it actually kind of makes me mess up when I'm hearing what I'm talking about. But I'll talk about it.
I wonder what are the most godlike stickers in this game, like, for to have on your character.
You guys saw me on before, I was doing a test stream to make sure all my stream settings were correct, so we're going to be starting something in a sec, so please wait a moment. How many stickers? About 10, okay.
Oh, so it brings us like
6. We had about 900 points, or probably more than that. It'd be cool if the trophies could do something too, right?
I guess.
To be fair, the only time that trophies actually got to be useful was the World Tour mode, for like the Mario Party mode.
It's just something cool to unlock for like Nintendo history or whatnot.
By the way, would you like to try that possibly as a stream idea to play the Wii U party mode with like 4 people or so?
4 party
mode. Remember the Wii U mode?
That one that nobody likes.
Yeah, the one that nobody likes.
I never tried it, so.
You never tried it?
No. Smash Tour, that's what it's called.
Yeah, Smash Tour. Yeah, I was kind of forgetting the word for it, just calling it the Mario Party mode. But, I tried it before.
Oh my god.
It probably would be more fun than people, but it wasn't fun enough to be a replacement for Adventure Mode, you know? So.
I wonder what it is, why people hate it so much.
Well, like I said, maybe we'll try it for Ultimate release.
With a few people?
Yeah. The Wii U does not have a story mode, so we won't really be visiting that. And I've also streamed the Wii U game multiple times on here, so it's not like there's anything new to do. This is a different experience, because we haven't played... We haven't played the Brawl Story mode in forever.
It brings back memories. I have the first Pokemon movie, and I believe Entei was in that.
Oh, the one with Mewtwo?
Yeah, I think it's based on that one. Oh no, it's the one with the unknown.
Oh, that might be the
that
second
one. That's the one that Entei's in. I have that one. So that movie is good.
Because I think Entei came from Silver, so he's the second generation Pokemon.
Yeah. But he's in the one with the unknown.
He's not part of the original 151 Pokemon. He's part of the second generation.
Man, he's a kind of cool looking legendary. He's legendary, right?
Yeah.
You don't really see that Pokemon in the new game. I guess they don't have all the Pokemon from every single generation, right? In the newer games.
We could have left 800, so maybe like 1 minute and we'll...
Oh, that's a weird sticker. What the fuck is that?
I was gonna say Shy Guy, but I didn't know. Oh, I kinda wanted to look up the stickers too, like the one that says launch resistance. I wanted to know what that actually did.
I should have done that before we started the stream, to be honest.
I could Google it while we're playing, but
Nah, let's just play, man. Fuck. I don't think it'll matter that much. If it seems like we get stuck on something, then let's start looking shit up, you know? To see if that'll give us a better benefit, or to understand it better. Exactly what that means. That's that shit from Wind Waker. I forgot what the thing's called. I think from Wind Waker. You fight that thing at the prison island, I believe. They're holding your sister over there. Got a blooper. Ask that girl from Twilight Princess.
Oh. Alright. I remember that one with the ice area.
Yeah, she meets you.
You go sledding and everything.
Yeah, that's what
I
remember.
I haven't played Twilight Princess since like
2000. Twilight Princess is, for me, I believe it's an unpopular opinion, but that's my favorite Zelda game. Even though I'm replaying Ocarina of Time at the moment, I still think Twilight Princess is, for some reason, I like the game the most.
Alright, so we're about good. Sorry for the delay. We got 27 stickers, so hopefully this will help us with the adventure mode. So, without further ado, if you're ready, I am curious to look up what some of these stickers do. I don't know if I'll do it now, but maybe after the stream I will, and I'll let you guys know what I find out. So,
what time is it? 7:28. We'll probably stream until like 10:28.
That's fine.
Yeah. I guess, yeah.
Go ahead. Oh, wait. Go.
Whatever.
Oh, you're playing one?
Doesn't matter. I think it's whoever presses it first. Right. Didn't you say you wanted me to be player one this time?
I want to be the Cisco account, that's all I know, but... I can't see the game. Oh! Wait, that's...
Oh, whoa, that's fucking stupid. Hey. You checked all the audio and everything else is okay, but the main thing ain't there.
There it is.
That's it, it's good. They can hear it too.
So before we start, what's up guys, we're live. We were recording 5 minutes before, but I'm going to edit this for when I put it on YouTube, but just so you know, we've been spending about five minutes, I would say, getting some stickers. This is our second playthrough of Subspace Emissary. This is me, Cisco. This is my friend, Brock's Legend. We're going to continue this playthrough. And without further ado, let's get
started. So you're going to cut that part out, right?
The beginning part?
Yeah, because they couldn't see anything.
Yeah, because it was... Yeah, so...
So we just spent,
I forgot to
put... A few minutes getting stickers.
Yeah, but I was sharing this on Facebook and on social media to let everyone know we're streaming. And while I was doing that, he was getting stickers... But I forgot to put the game on the OBS overlay. So that's why I had to restart this whole part here. Okay, so let's go.
He's letting us know he can hear and can see the stream. So that's good.
Okay. Yeah, so we're good.
Go back to the game footage.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
I hate when I always make a mistake. I gotta be really careful.
Doesn't matter, right?
Yeah, either one's fine. It says the exact same thing.
What's the point now? I don't know why they put that. So we're here.
Should we want to check out the stickers real quick?
Can we?
Oh.
That's weird. There we go.
Alright. So we'll be taking turns with who's player one, because there are some advantages for player one player, which is unfortunate. They should have made it so that player two and player one can both play the same.
I mean, you just have to follow me this time around.
Yeah, so let's see. Is there any new characters we have? Oh, so you're going to be handling the stickers now, too. I can't just control it, so...
Yep.
So
we can make decisions on each episode, you know?
Yeah, well, let's see what we got.
I don't know if I want to decide so early, though. I know we were doing this before, but...
We have a sticker for every character so far.
Because it you can't use multiple stickers. Like, you can replace it, but...
Right.
What's all Green to do?
Fox mostly uses his legs for everything. The only thing he uses his hands for is a jab, I think. even then, he starts kicking.
Yeah, Fox would hate having this sticker on him. He tried to steal Fox's girl in Assault.
Oh, damn.
He tried to take Crystal.
By take, you mean like kidnap? Or?
Nah, he was hitting on her and she was like giggling and shit. And Fox is all tight.
Okay. explosive. What character? Zelda would be good for explosive.
Who else has like an explosive move that I can think of? I can't think of.
Maybe Ganondorf?
No, but it has to be like a
actual like bomb.
Bomb, I assume. Maybe. Or some kind of.
I don't know if I want to see Mario's Hulk smash. Very situational. That seems like a sticker.
They could mean that, that's true.
That seems like a sticker that we wouldn't really use for too many characters. To be safe. Alright, so go ahead, choose what you want. I wish they kind of explained what these stickers did more. We could look them up.
Paper Mario.
Yeah. Check your other characters too if you want. See what our cast is.
I'll worry about this later. I don't know if this is really necessary.
Okay.
Wait until the shit starts getting like.
We got somewhat far. We went to like 6 different locations.
Oh shit, we're here. That's okay. Awesome. Yeah. I love this part.
Hold
up. I pause? I just pause it.
Yeah. Oh, you can pause it. Okay. I'm gonna make this a little louder, I think. So I can hear better.
So it's good they let you do that, man. I thought I was gonna skip the.
Yeah, that would have sucked. Give us one sec, folks. Okay. Yeah. Ready? I hope there's not an echo. If anyone's watching,
you can check the audio real quick.
Yeah. Well, I can't. There's gonna be no audio because the game is paused, but. Go ahead and play.
No, I mean, us talking, you can hear that, right?
Yeah, but I meant, like, I hope that the game doesn't
happen. I'm gonna do it right now. Ready?
Go ahead, yeah.
Got more terrorist Frankies.
Oh.
Yeah, that's fucked up. How do they do that to your main like that?
Well, he wasn't my main in Brawl. He's very different in this game.
That's two of your stocks gone right there.
It's not the Red Rock. Watch, when the minister comes out, he's gonna be Red Rock. Of course.
Hey, the prince himself.
Mark. He's in a fallen castle with like none of his soldiers. What happened?
They all got killed by
Red Rock. That should be a costume. Wouldn't that be a cool costume? How come we never seen that?
That would be a dope reference to this game, to Subspace. Yeah. If they have it as an outfit in Ultimate.
But I haven't seen it even like as a modern.
I guess it would be kind of hard to tell what he's doing though, animation wise. You get what I'm saying?
Maybe.
Or both Mark. Or no.
Hey, I'm Ken Mark. Yo, Mark feels good.
Yeah, you better be good if you're Ken Mark.
Mark's impressive. People say the color red is impressive anyway.
Well, the color blue. Wait, let me see what's over here.
Whoa. I see the speed.
I want to see that ball. Hey, you see that shit, right?
Yeah, we're in sync though. Oh.
Ooh, double stab. Skewered him.
So if it does lag again, I might have to mess with all the settings. We'll see how this goes.
Mark have a wall jump now?
Never did. You don't really see Soul Fighters with wall jumps.
Young one has wall jumps. I don't think Red one does that.
Well, maybe not
really. Toon Link and Young Link have wall jumps. I'm pretty sure Link does that.
These are looking pretty smooth. That run, man. See that? What is that?
Yeah, that shit was great. Right. I wonder what that looks like if you do that
at
Sonic.
Oh, jeez. Sonic's not even available for
me. I don't know,
until the end. That would have been cool to have him. Right?
Yeah.
When the Sonic trailer was first shown, they showed him in story mode, too. You know that, right?
They showed him, like, hitting some coolers and shit. Yeah.
That made me think that he was gonna be in the story. I think we already got that. Oh, these guys. What even are these guys? Are they fucking game or just...
Nah, this is...
Marmite?
This is, fucking Fever Dream Sakurai.
I guess these characters could all look like they come from, like, Dreamland.
What? No, not really. I mean, Kirby has had some pretty creepy designs before, but not like that. It's kind of creepy. Look at this shit. What even is it? It's like this fish-looking thing with like tentacle arms.
Oh, this is the key trap. Wait, what's down there? Oh, that's the end. You sure? What if this is the way to progress?
Yeah, let's see.
Oh, wow, I should have destroyed this. I see the difference right now.
Hold up. Nah, it doesn't work. Yeah. That sucks.
So if there's two paths, that means that that door is optional. Yep. The door is optional. Let's go.
Alright.
We'll see.
Alright. The door is optional.
Two paths, it has to be.
Hey, air dodged it. Let's go.
I didn't think about air dodging.
No, you get that sound.
There isn't what?
What is it?
You made a lot of damage.
There isn't? Let's see.
He's probably flying something like that. I don't know if he's one
There's usually like a 20-second delay, though, right? From when he sees the stream and will leave it.
Right. I don't know what the delay is on.
I believe it's 20 seconds. That's just such a, I don't know, what technical one is. Man, you're running fast as fuck. That's up. Don't go down afterwards, I guess. Say that, yo. We both fucking just get annihilated.
I thought the game froze, and then I realized the game was wrong.
Yeah. Let's go. Right down.
Wait.
Let's start. I had to deal with the same shit when you were first play last time.
Are you this?
Dodge roll. Come on, friend. Get that shit.
When you're on your last life, you're the priority. You're gonna have to be surviving more than that. It's kind of like a whole battle to body where the main character has to survive.
I'm gonna kill that guy who's still around here.
Should be a checkpoint.
That's not due to the resolution, right? What do we have now?
The lag is coming.
What's the resolution, though?
We can check in a sec, but let's do it after the mission is done. So.
Okay, I hope we don't run into so much lag.
Awesome.
Clean power shield.
Awesome.
These guys. There we go. Let me see power shield. Let's just power shield right here. Bop. What do you mean is that strange with this slide? Didn't you do it last time?
Alright. Let's go. Running pretty slow. It doesn't really feel that bad.
It's made for drops. Probably not.
Down here to listen to that.
more towards the screen, just so they don't, like, go off screen. Because then the enemy needs to respawn. Oh, what the fuck? He didn't even respawn. Nice.
I thought I was gonna go flying to the sky
at
the start,
so
I guess
not. Oh, the counter. Nice. Looking like a cattle. Living up to the red outfit.
Mark is kinda smooth on this game.
Okay.
So we made it through checkpoint. At least I would think so. This is a cool scene. I love it. Do you know what's gonna happen here?
Yeah, I do. And then Meta Knight just immediately starts fighting Mark.
I like how all the sword fighters kind of join together in the story mode. And you got Ike, Meta Knight, and like Mark just like fighting to get through the ship. I know Meta Knight's OP in this game, but I kind of don't like his playstyle in Smash for Wii. I don't know how you feel about that.
What do you want to
do? Oh, either one. Both characters are top tier.
So you don't care?
Yeah. Just abuse Tornado. It should probably do a lot of damage.
Oh, I know about that. Didn't you see our last set? Last stream? How much I did that shit to you? Tense after all. Not everything we're gonna get in one shot. I held down too hard. That sucks.
You gotta be careful for those shots, man.
It's the shots that are killing me the most. I'm gonna try, I'm gonna look out for that. I'm gonna look out for that. Give me a sec. If you see any gunmen on your side, kill them right away.
Change the setting after this level because I want to make sure that we save. Hey, what's up, Bronxcast? Thanks for watching our stream. We're kind of stuck at this part. This is on the hardest difficulty.
I'm gonna take care of the gunman immediately. Get the sticker. He's easy to dodge. He gets stuck in the ground.
Yeah, I know.
Every time he does the
Alright, let's go.
Good shit.
Good shit, man. Alright. the battle theme.
How is this part like more than the last part? There was so many enemies on the screen.
Plus, there was like a portal in the background.
Yeah, I know. You guys aren't as hard as me. Nice. We never got that guy before.
He's kind of hard to get too. Let's go take one.
Just from my series, I get it. Fish enemies right here. Better be a checkpoint.
Yeah.
Oh, you know, you mean the original, like
sword fighter.
Yeah.
Not One Piece Zoro, guys. Although they're both sword fighters. And they both have a code of honor to some extent. So there are some similarities.
Do you think Zoro's based on Zoro from...
Yeah, what is that even from? The movie? Zoro?
Yeah.
Just because the movie is called Zoro. This is a checkpoint. But we'll see how far you go.
Hey guys, I'm over here with Bronze Legend solo playthrough, so...
Because Meta Knight is that good, that he doesn't even want to fight the side. So...
His music's Fire Emblem as well. Same song?
Yeah. I don't recognize the song.
It actually kind of sounds like Soul Calibur, man.
I haven't really played enough Soul Calibur at all. How was the Soul Calibur beta?
It was good. I enjoyed it.
Soul Calibur, that's Soul Calibur 6, right?
I won more than I lost, which was surprising since I don't play against too much. I used to play it when I was younger, Soul Calibur 2, the one with Link in it.
For me, the only other fighting game I really played like that was Marvel and, what
was the other one
called?
Hey,
shoot. Mortal Kombat. I had a lot of fun with those games back in the day.
Yeah, Soul Calibur was my shit when I was
even
though Smash.
Yeah, even though Mortal Kombat 10 is the newest version, I actually like 9 a lot as well. I don't know why, I guess. That's the one I'm more used to, so. Are we going go some Donkey Kong stuff right now.
This is what made Sagarak consider.
Does he distill this at all, or is this?
Nah, it's just, I just get out when I get out. That's all.
This better be the end of this level. Hopefully. I feel like there's gonna be a boss, but I don't think. Okay, wow. This is a checkpoint. So you got through two checkpoints so far.
Because I'm the greatest. And I'm playing as the greatest as well.
Yeah, this. I feel like this is gonna be a lot of
problems. When I used to play Brawl, I always felt like my Meta Knight was lacking. But, you know. But.
Did you say when you used to play Brawl, do you play casually or have to?
No, I used to play online. Yeah, casually, I guess, you know.
I had no idea that.
Yo, the boy Ike.
I told you, all the Sword Fighters would be joined together. Be right back, no problem. I'm gonna change the setting after this cutscene, actually.
So. I love this song.
Oh.
This is probably my favorite Fire Emblem track.
Oh, well, I'm not gonna pick Ike because he's trash.
I'll pick Ike.
Well, he might be good for bosses because of his damage output, but
I kind of like Ike in this game. I know he's slow and shit, but like I like hitting really hard again, especially in a mode like
I'll
this.
Speak with Mark.
I think it'll be much more rewarding than in like a 1v1 situation. Yeah. Okay. Ike could be good in doubles though, right? Maybe.
Oh, like better
for like
doubles.
For like
I
combo.
Mean, yeah, I guess in general characters who are
benefits.
Who are slow.
Who do you want to
be? Benefit more from doubles. I'll be Mark. Yeah, so Ike might have some pluses here because he's strong, so he'll do some damage. Obviously, characters that are good in subspace don't really translate to characters who are good in
for sure.
Completely.
Definitely.
There are differences. But obviously, some characters that are bad might still.
Some characters just good overall, like that, right?
I thought he was
going to
have
it. Yeah, I think Ike would be great for this.
I thought he was going to have
it. Look at how quick I'm killing enemies. Oh, we both hit him there, but yeah. What the fuck is that thing in the background?
That is kind of
the dead giants of Smash.
They're like rock now.
It's weird that Sakurai added like an auto short hop. An ultimate. I guess it makes it easier for people to learn to it. I hope that shit doesn't randomly happen. Oh, no. I didn't expect that. I was actually, I don't know. I wasn't looking at it. Come on, send me a oh, there he is. Two more. Oh my god, this fucking dude. He has like King DVD stats in there. That's weird. Nice. Combo that. Oh my god, bomb that killed me. There's a bomb on the floor. The bomb on. Oh my god.
Yeah, it's high two players. Yeah, this is a really long level. We're gonna have to
you say that as it ends.
Yeah. But just so you know, we might be streaming tomorrow as well. This might be a double stream, so I don't know if we're gonna have Earthbound. I wanna see how we progress here.
If not, we'll just play some more subspace.
But we could have Earthbound another week, given if we get good progress on this. Yeah, okay.
Because I know the final segment of Subspace is long, tedious,
this
and
is a funny one. I want to see this real quick.
Yeah, I know. It's Luigi thing.
I love how they put the Luigi's Mansion theme on, too.
He's such a pussy since Luigi's Mansion. That's the game that made him a pussy.
That's true.
Honest.
Yeah, before that, they didn't really. Nope, well, Smash 64 kind of had him act weird, too.
Not like this, though.
Yeah. That's true. You actually do notice a bigger change.
He wasn't scared of just some little fucking waddle dee.
Yeah. You notice a bigger change from Melee to Brawl, because Brawl came out after Luigi's Mansion. Well, actually, no. Luigi's Mansion was a launch game, wasn't it? Okay. Well, I was just going to say, because of the popularity of Luigi's Mansion, they decided to
put that shit on his shelf.
Make that canon to his character, I guess. A little laggy there.
Yeah, look what I got. I got the Ness and Zelda figure.
Yeah, he's a jerk.
They're way more rare than the Luigi. Oh shit, but I'm about to cop this Luigi though. Gimme my amiibo!
When you get jumped for your amiibo. tell here's how good it looks.
I saw all the people lining up for the new amiibo. Wario just cut the line. They all fucked up.
That was the Nintendo staff.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's check some stickers. We definitely gotta add update Marf, Ike, and Meta Knight.
Yeah, I think we'll be using them later on for sure, especially Meta Knight.
So, alright. So let's go first with the characters.
Who do we not have stickers on though?
We have stickers on every character so far in Star. I made sure we had them.
Okay.
So
let's do Meta Knight first.
So for Meta Knight, he doesn't use any of that weapon.
I mean, his legs are good because his dash attack and whatnot. But weapon. What is he? Oh, his sword.
I hope weapon doesn't mean items. Like, you know, like items.
Yeah,
like
I hope it doesn't mean that either.
So I'm gonna look that up for a sec. So just familiarize yourself with that.
What is an indirect special? I guess direct would be tornado, right?
Okay.
Go see what special is direct and indirect.
So I'm just checking the wiki right now, folks.
Check the specials thing, though.
I know this isn't really that necessary, but hey, we want to try, so let's see. Weapon. Increases the damage done by any weapon, including swords, hammer, bats, umbrellas. So yeah, those are item weapons. We don't care about that. Slash. Increases the damage done by slash attacks. That's kind of vague, but I'm guessing that means sword. So if you want a sword character, you slash. What else can
we say? Look what this says. It says slash, and then it says resistance.
Slash resistance. So resistance.
Resistance to getting cut.
Yeah.
Well, that's that dude that kept killing us earlier.
That's very.
That would be good against him.
That's very specific, but I feel like we won't need to deal with that until we go to the last section of subspace.
I mean, Taboo has some slash attacks, but that's not like his main killing tool.
No. Yeah. I'm just saying though, like in the last section where we have to go through everything all over again.
Yeah.
We might want to add.
Why did they make us do that? Come on, Seth.
So yeah, look, you take a look at the list here.
Well, just tell me what direct and indirect is. I really don't know what that means.
Specials indirect. Increases the damage done by moves that are considered to be indirect. This includes,
okay.
this includes all projectiles and a few regular distant attacks.
Oh, so those are indirect.
Yeah, so projectiles.
Projectiles, right. Okay. See, that's
increases
that's
the damage done by moves that are considered to be direct. The exact criteria is unknown. So when the wiki is vague, that's when you know that people don't know what the fuck this shit is.
I guess tornado's direct, right?
Yeah.
Because it's around you.
If you want to increase tornado's direct. Yeah. Crazy stuff to cut. So that's fine.
Put this Prince Peasley fucker right here.
Anything else? Darkness attack. Increase the damage done by dark-based attacks. Only Ganondorf can apply with the stickers, okay?
Wow, what the fuck?
Explosive attack. Increases the damage by explosive-based attacks. That's like Zelda or Falcon's up B at all. I don't think
Falcon's I'm definitely up. Putting launch power on Ike.
Okay,
that's OP
I mean,
as fuck.
Alright.
I mean, you could use it for a character that doesn't have much launch power to be.
So that's basically it. I looked it up for us. Now we know.
I saw it was broken.
What about launch
sticker,
resistance?
Right?
These are just the attack base effects. Now let me see the defense base effects.
I saw it broken with this shit on.
Battering resistance. Increased damage taken from normal attacks. Slash resistance, you know that. Electric flame, okay, we know that too. Launch
who
power.
Doesn't have a sticker yet, Mark? What do you want on Mark? Since you're using Mark one of me.
Oh, did you put Meta Knight already?
Yeah.
Put Slash on him for now. You want a Slash one.
Okay, Mark Slash?
Yeah.
Okay. What does Skull Kid do again?
So I'm looking at defense now. So launch power. Increases the distance a character attacks can send enemies. Launch resistance increases their distance.
You know what's funny?
The character can fly
ahead. Marth and Ike can only equip Roy.
Oh damn!
You get the one that got cut.
that's not Roy. That's Elliewood.
Oh, he looks like Roy. What the fuck?
You want me to tell you?
Doesn't he look like Roy?
You want me to tell you who he is?
I bet you it is Roy. It's just he starts out like that.
You want me to tell you or no spoilers?
Nah, don't tell me.
Okay.
I'm gonna play that game. What game?
All
is
I'm gonna say is that he's a friend of Lin.
So he's Roy.
I could tell you, it's not that big of a
story. Nah, don't tell me.
Alright.
I want to experience the story for myself when I play the game.
Well, that game is not even on Virtual Console anyway.
I know what it is. They got ROMs and shit, you know how that works.
Oh, actually, no, his game is in America. Roy's
so you want Slash 15 or 4?
I feel like I'm going to use Marth during the throwing Ghost House basically. So let's give him a beefy 15. Yes. So let me just see what else. So there's launch resistance.
How about you, Zyke?
So launch power can help launch enemies, but it doesn't do more damage. It just launches them, which is kind of useless, right?
It'll be good when we're fighting, when we're unlocking characters.
Oh, it's a fighting character?
Yeah, when we're up against.
Oh,
like
when you're fighting
a character. Yeah, like Snake and stuff like that.
Okay. Flinch resistance is good. It makes it more difficult for characters to flinch. So that means you won't flinch when you attack, and it makes it a little better.
You could just make Ike a fucking tank
and
put flinch on.
I'm
gonna put some flinch on Ike.
Busy time.
Ike's about to be a tank. Where's flinch resistance?
What's up?
Oh, there we go.
Yeah, Smash is pretty cool, man. Alright. Yeah, so sorry for this slow delay. Let's just finish up the sticker part. See, add what you want. I'm guessing you're gonna use Ike. I'm not feeling Ike too much. Although we probably should use heavies like these guys because they really do help with the damage.
Yeah, I don't want to give him the craziest amount of flinch resistance.
I feel like
what are some heavies we're gonna get later? Is Ike the most hard hitting character in the game? Isn't he?
I think the first heavy we're gonna get is Donkey Kong, Wario.
But isn't Ike the most hard hitting character in the game? He is though, right?
Like
his smash attacks.
It might be close between him, Bowser, and Ganon.
No, but I mean, the majority of his smash attacks are stronger than all of Bowser's, right? Like, for example, Bowser's down smash isn't as strong as his. His up smash isn't as strong. His forward smash, maybe.
I'm not knowledgeable enough to say.
I don't think I'll put it on Ike.
Okay. Did you put something on Meta Knight?
Yeah, I did. I put, what the fuck did I put? I put Prince Peasley, whatever the fuck that is.
Alright.
How do I check?
Oh, that's he's from Superstar Saga, by
the way. Oh, direct specials for Tornado. I'm gonna give Meta Knight something else, though. So you said weapon is definitely items, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
I have the wiki here, so we know what every sticker does. And,
He doesn't have any indirect specials.
No, he doesn't. He no projectiles at all.
Put this fucking Kirby cell phone.
Too.
I'm gonna put him listening to something.
Alright.
Alright.
Yeah, oh, after this, I'm gonna change the settings.
Yeah, you should. Oh, look, you can put trophy drops and sticker drops.
Right.
That's good for now.
You said quit without saving.
Really? How do you save it? Where is it? Oh, it's start. I'm a dumbass. Okay. Delete.
So just put this in general save stuff. You don't remember, right?
Yeah, I do.
If you want, we can take a pizza break if you want. Because we have to get
resistance. Yeah, you can put a BRB while I'm doing this.
Sure.
Come on. Say we're going to get some food real quick.
We'll
come
be
back.
On a 10-minute standby, folks. So we'll be back around 20 to 15.
Alright, now I'll just do this whole...
Thank you. Alright.
Hold up, we back.
What's up, guys? We are back.
I just finished customizing a few of the characters with some more stickers, and we had some stuff to do, so...
We added some stickers, we had food that just came in, so we ate some food.
Yep.
And we're gonna continue in. We've been playing this for about an hour. We took a 10-minute break, I believe, or 15 minutes, so we're gonna continue this until 10. And we'll continue this tomorrow as well, to see how far we go.
Around 10:30, we'll stop.
Right. So, without further ado, let us continue, folks. Alright, you know what you gotta do. Go ahead.
Yeah. Alright, you ready?
Before we start, let me just lower some stuff. Alright, I think that should be good.
What'd you do with that?
I'm trying to lower the game volume and make sure our voices are heard well enough.
You're here in the stream right now, aren't you? Something I just noticed?
What?
Why do some levels have flags and the others have crowns?
Oh, I believe that's if you
we didn't 100% those?
If you get all the items in there, yeah. So we must have missed some stickers or secrets that are there.
In the green levels,
but
right?
It doesn't really matter.
The flag levels.
If you wanted to get all the trophies.
I mean, we're not going for 100%. We're just trying to beat this on intense.
Yeah,
so
that's fine.
We'll try and get all the characters though.
I'm gonna make
that's something I wanna do.
I'm gonna make the assumption that the crown means you got everything, right?
It looks very complete.
Because isn't that what a crown would represent? Success? A flag kind of represents that too.
Flags are, hey, we need help here.
Flag might mean that we just finished it. I don't know.
Nah, because we just did this.
You want me to look it up?
We just did this one, see? We got everything. Nah, it doesn't matter, man. We're not gonna go for 100%. Once you're ready, let's just continue to the next level. Oh, we about to see Link, I think.
Yeah, I believe you're right about the Link part of it.
Link and Yoshi, I believe.
And then Link and Mario faced each other.
Hey, no spoilers.
For anyone who hasn't seen the story before, I'm pretty sure...
Charlie hasn't seen it. He might be watching.
Okay, yeah, that's true. But most of the people who know Brawl probably know the story. Unless you are a new watcher right now, I guess. So let me see.
Something's always new for somebody. There's always, even if it's an old game, might be new for somebody else.
Or I guess they might not remember the story too.
That's why that whole logic when people are like, oh, it's old, so I can talk about spoilers, right? Like, you should still warn people because somebody might not have played it.
I guess that's true. But
like, if you're gonna talk about spoilers, fine, but at least go, like, you know, spoiler warning.
I mean, it depends on the context, I guess, you know, like, I guess you're right, if you haven't said it beforehand, people might get upset about that.
Yeah, for example, I accidentally ran into a Final Fantasy VII spoiler that I'm pretty sure everyone else knew about.
Part of it is
but I didn't, because I never played
that
game.
Those moments are so iconic that it's just well known already. It sucks, but. Let's see what it says. Flags and crowns mean certain things. Flags means you open all the doors. Crowns means you got all the items. Oh, so flag. If it means flag by open all the doors, I guess it just means like we didn't finish those.
Jeez, happy anniversary to the big games of 2008.
Wow. Those were the big games. Guns of the Patriot 4. I can't show you guys right now because it's on my laptop and I can't. Well, I guess I can go on Google on my desktop here or tower. But
yeah, but let's just get to it.
Yeah.
We know
so
what it is.
Now we know the flag just means that we didn't get everything. So we got all the items with the exception of two maps. So that's pretty good. I don't feel like going back to get those items.
Yeah, I'm not doing it.
But we're doing pretty good.
We're on the game stream though before we start. For us.
Right. No, we're streaming, so...
No, bring up the game.
Oh, that's right.
We're watching the stream. There we go. Oops. The hell?
Alright, we'll continue.
I'm starting, so...
Yep, you're right about Link.
Yo, Link from my favorite game.
Turned off Twitch chat. Let's go.
Man, that's not where the Master Sword was. Fake. That shit wasn't just randomly in the forest.
Maybe this is the Canon Forest.
That shit was in the Temple of Time. Even in Twilight Princess, it was destroyed in Twilight Princess. Oops. The Temple of Time.
Yeah, so we're back, folks.
It kind of looks like the area.
I refreshed Twitch, so if anyone responded in like 5 seconds ago, I didn't see your response.
Yoshi's just chilling in Hyrule.
Yeah, it would make sense. You know, you don't really get to see too much Yoshi interaction with Mario, Luigi. Like you don't get to see any of the. I guess.
Yeah, he's just chilling with Link for some reason.
Right. Speaking of that, I guess you don't really see Mario with anyone else. You don't see Mario's relationship with Luigi. You only see Mario's relationship with Peach when he gets pissed off. Which is spoilers. So. Well, if you're watching this, you might see spoilers anyway, but.
I'm being Link.
I'm not gonna say what moment I'm talking about.
You don't mind? I'm being Link.
I don't know you'd be Link, but.
Yeah, Link's one of my characters.
We're both kind of low tier.
Even though Link in this game is pretty ass. What I understand, but yeah.
You know, I kind of wish that we can add stickers before we get into. When we get a newcomer, we can't add the stickers already, you know what I mean?
Yeah, we gotta do level as is, that's true.
I wish, like, before you get started the match, we can, like, add stickers on the character.
I know Link's been, like, known to be bad throughout the whole series, but I've always liked Link. There was a sticker, yeah. Good looking out, though, you got that.
Oh, his up smash is different. It wasn't Yoshi's up smash different in Smash 4?
What is it?
Look at my up smash now. Wasn't it like a flip kick? Whatever? Kind of like
yeah, it is. You're right. Yeah, it is. It wasn't coming to mind until you said flip kick, and I was like, yeah, it is.
Just notice a little difference. You know, we don't play.
Usually I'm the one to notice this kind of thing. So.
You're not like Yoshi.
You're right, though. Actually, I'm not really looking at your character. Man, why'd they get rid of Link's multi-jab, dude? I used to press the button quick and he'd do a multi-jab in melee.
To be fair, though,
no reason to get rid of it.
He doesn't need that to be a good character.
I know, but there's no reason to get rid of it.
I don't know. Maybe they just thought it was weird.
But it's back in Ultimate for Young Link. That's not weird. It looks cool as fuck. Stupid thing. Oh wow, you grabbed my mom. Alright.
That was what I was talking about, the trophy thing. They had that there.
Can we go down here?
Nope.
What was down there? Nothing?
The door.
How do we do that?
We gotta go around. nice catch.
Grab the Z1. Alright, what else is the bitch? Can I do it? I'll let him fuck you up with that boomerang. Nice. Pretty sure this is optional. It has to be.
Yeah, sure.
I'll get the golden.
Yoshi looks different graphically. He looks less
powerful. Power Shield. I love Power Shield.
Yoshi looks less powerful in this game. He looks more pretty almost.
That's what goes for every character in this game. That was just the art style they decided to go with.
Yeah. But the thing, I feel like that art style was.
They went for a more mature, like, realistic look.
I feel like that art style would make more sense. These puppets kind of remind me of the section from Zelda. For
oh my god. Yeah, I know what you mean. Lost Woods. For the forest area where you get the Master
Sword. That was a cool section.
Maybe that's what they're referencing, because we just got the Master Sword there.
I guess.
Could be that.
You know what, one character that would look really weird in the story mode, which is why I think he's not in it?
Oh.
Toon Link. Like, imagine if Toon Link met Link in the story.
I mean, he already, his model, in my opinion, already looks weird in this game because they gave it a gritty look too.
That's true. Yeah.
It looks weird in my opinion. Yeah.
I don't hate it.
It still looks weird to me.
Kirby's strong.
Kirby.
Yoshi.
Kirby's a dinosaur.
Kirby. That's when you know you're a dinosaur. When you call Samus Halo, and then when you call him. You might want to use indirect special. I don't know if you care about projectiles too much, but for Link, you might want to use indirect special.
I feel like I have to open the door, though.
I wonder if I can open the door, though.
No.
You tested that? I haven't been trying.
Last time we weren't able to. I was rewatching the stream, too, so. Oh, this is a stage, and you know that Brawl mod we were playing, Legacy? This was, they made this a stage. Hades fucking.
Kind of reminds me. What does that thing remind me of? Oh, it reminds me of that Master Core guy from the Wii U. You know when he does that stupid shit with the platforms?
Master?
You know what I'm talking about? The boss for Wii
U. Oh, the black yeah. Aura thing.
Oh, actually, no, it's not. That, I think it was Master Hand, I think. Remember when he does the thing where he puts
the cards, yeah. Yeah, Master Hand does that. That's a cool move for Master Hand. It's like he's dealing cards. It's cool. That's literally what he's doing. Was this a Waddle over here?
Whoa.
Oh my god, no! Oh. Yo, they like uppercut you, and then you get sent off.
You gotta hit them.
Sword. Double sword.
Samus was next, but Samus might be a level or two after this. Either
Samus.
Next.
All zeros.
Pikachu and Samus.
Yeah.
And I know that Mario and Pit are gonna meet Yoshi. Alright. That might be
wrong.
Oh, damn.
Wow, fucking.
If that killed me too, that would be bullshit. Yeah, so what do we have to do with combat?
Stab him, there you go. Well, I can't. It's not down here. It's good like that. But I should have been there.
Oh, he's bombed. He can do this stuff. He's bombed. Trophy. That works.
So you're good because you can just press start to get away from that.
That's true. As long as you're progressing. Because I'm down here. But...
Oh, you fucking dumb shit. There we go.
How did that hit
me? Did it hit you?
Maybe not.
I think he hit you. You last time I'm sorry, man.
Yeah.
I saw it coming. Where am I?
Oh, I can't cancel this.
Oh my god, I'm such a fucking idiot. What am I doing?
Link is kind of heavy, so you gotta be careful with your jumps. We're losing stickies too. So
maybe, like, but after this level's over, you can turn on the fan. Just make it a little cooler.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Oh. Huh, he stopped the guy from hitting us.
Down defense. Oh, it's a different trophy every time.
I do that in PM when I play like a lot. Because he has laggy errors. It's kind of necessary.
I understand.
Okay. Alright, move over a bit. I'm actually getting sent off camera. Move over some more though.
Well,
you got a lot of room.
Let me check the camera. Sure.
This is part of the couch making my leg fall asleep.
I felt the same way. I just kind of.
Oh, you should let me get two of them actually. You only have 1%. Oh, now there's a ledge.
There's water.
You get that.
It's a wall of black nothingness. Hey, at least we got rid of those enemies.
Get it.
It must be annoying getting all the trophies, because you need to use this item to do it.
I just wanted to see if the screen would drag down further. Yeah, that's good.
Check again.
Oh, we should have trophied that guy. It came out of him, though, right? The trophy thing. Right, I'm gonna go as low as I can. That's it. It's a pit. Press it, then I'll start going. That was the first time getting that fire.
He just appeared here too. I don't think he was on the other side of the floor.
What's the point of that block? Like, what would hit that? This would never hit that. Right?
Yeah.
Why the fuck did they put that there?
Oh my god.
Let's see if there's anything else. Wait! I actually kind of want to get this again. Now!
Wow. bomb in front of that.
Get up!
He's a less annoying than the guy at the sword, so say that much.
They just left it there in development. They're like, oh, we're gonna do something with it.
I mean, maybe there's a button there that you can't see it on here. You got to get
it. Honestly, I really wouldn't be surprised if they just left it there in development. They were trying to rush through this. Why this random ass? Okay, man. This. Okay. Zachary, what you doing, man? It's all these random assets just laying around.
How did they both know that this is. They have to go for that? At least, I understand how Mario and Kirby knows, but how did they know? They do not know who Meta Knight is.
Yeah, whatever. That's true. Hey, what's Snake doing on Meta Knight's ship?
Yeah, what's Snake's story too? It's true.
Colonel, I am aboard Meta Knight's ship.
Okay. Sneaker time.
Meta Knight is a class A criminal, though. Snake. Oh, what are we doing?
A sneaker. Radiation.
Oh.
I guess either...
Is there any Link specific? He gotta get the Ocarina of Time. I don't even care.
Really?
Yeah. Okay. That's for Brandon Sunny, too. Alright.
Add Slash and add Indirect Special. Either one would be good. If you feel like you're using Link.
I'll probably use Link a bit.
Link will be available.
You know what Illuminoth is?
What? No.
What game is he from?
That's Metro Prime 2 Echo, so I'm gonna get that game.
Why are you?
Yeah, anyway.
What is this? What the hell's Electroplankton?
Electric.
Well, that's from the game Electroplankton. What is it?
I don't even know what that game is. I can look it up.
The Link has a ton of indirect specials. Hey, yo, I could put Link on Link. Look.
Yeah.
Wait, when did Zelda have that shield? Look. She has the Wind Waker shield.
It's a DS game. Electro Quantum.
Oh, okay. Oh, I thought you were talking about Zelda. Wait, what the fuck?
What?
That's not how she looks. I said that's Zelda from Minish Cap. That looks like Wind Waker Zelda.
Yeah, well, they use sprites. You know?
But why would they say it's Minish Cap?
Because that's the art design they used. The art design doesn't translate to the sprite design.
Should I give Twilight Princess
example,
Link, Twilight Princess Link?
Let me show you an example.
But should I give Twilight Princess Link, Twilight Princess Link?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
Like I said, if you're using it.
But look, it's slash then resistance.
Oh no. Well, I mean, I know you want brand loyalty, but you already got the Ocarina, right?
I'll do Link specials indirect.
That's actually good for him, yeah.
I don't know what the fuck. I have to get rid of something. I have to reposition
something. Yeah, reposition Ocarina. Mm-hmm. So look, this is the clay animation for Ness, which is how he looks in Smash. But if you look at the Ness from Earthbound.
Oh, but I mean, at least that looks accurate to Ness. Like, this looks just like Wind Waker.
Yeah, but wait.
It looks like they're just taking the model from a different game.
Yeah, give me a second. If you look at Ness, his hair doesn't translate completely well.
Yeah, but that's not a good, like...
And even look at the side of his hair. They change...
No, but you don't get what I'm saying? Like, it's a model from a totally different Zelda game. Like, that's Ness from Earthbound, and so is that.
But canonly, Minish Cap has the characters as Toon characters.
That's supposed to be Toon Link in Minish Cap.
Yeah.
Really?
Okay. No, not the same Link, but there's...
It's supposed to look like him?
Yeah.
Okay. You say so.
Trying to find another example.
I think I'm good with Link.
Link?
Slash. Specials indirect slash.
You could, if you really want to be optimal...
What would be good with Yoshi?
If you really want to be optimal, you can remove the Ocarina. Yeah,
Link's falling asleep.
But I'm guessing you're going to try to keep the Ocarina, aren't you?
Yeah, because Ocarina's not
enough. But we probably won't need it, I'll say, because the Ocarina is fairly small. So, if it was something taking big space, it would put us at a disadvantage. But like I said, we're not going to use Link much anyway.
Hey, look. From Prince Peach.
Oh, do you know where that crab is from, by the way?
What?
The crab, look down.
It's from Densetsu. No stuffy this.
I actually played that game when it was in Japanese, so I didn't understand the story at all.
Densetsu no Staffy.
You know who that is?
Yeah, Staffy.
Star, yeah.
Is it Staffy or is it Starfy?
It's Starfy in America, Staffy in Japan, folks.
Okay.
The game never came. Well, only one game came into America. It was for the DS. It was Starfy 4.
It says bite, but it shows Yoshi. I guess when he grabs you.
For that one attack.
His pommel. So I'm just improving his pommel. That's stupid. Oh, Charizard bites you with his grab. So two pommels.
I think it's Forza with the bite, wasn't it?
Because the only one with bite special is Wario.
And even then, for Wario, it's not too useful. Anyway, just sort of decide what you want for Yoshi. Yoshi probably uses his head. Head or tail. If there's tail or head, you're good.
I thought I saw head when I got here. That's tail. Good for back air.
Yeah, and down in the up air too.
Yeah, up air is a strong move.
Give him a head one as well.
Fucking a floating pig head.
Go ahead. Alright. Yeah, just so you know, folks.
Oh, good, man.
I don't know if we're going to be doing Earthbound Beginnings this week, but we will try to do it at a slower pace because we're trying to focus on Smash. Subspace Edmury.
Yeah, getting it done before Ultimate is released.
Right. So, without further ado, did you get everyone? It was only two characters, right?
And Frankie might be moving soon as well, and that could slow down streams, so...
Right.
Trying to prioritize, you know, this since there's a set date
We're going to try to do this every week for you guys and continue. We still have some time left, so let's go.
Let me make sure I save that, just in case.
Okay.
It saves really fast. This game. There's like no loading.
It's always been like that, though.
Hey, now we have Samus. You ready for the sexiest cutscene in any Nintendo game ever?
I mean, Wii U Samus is probably.
Damn,
well,
she ain't looking like that. I mean, Wii U Samus does look good, but in that cutscene, she looks fine as fuck.
Yeah, actually, this cutscene was a good display. And I
cutscene shut you up immediately. Okay, man.
I know that
she looking too
Brock
good there, bro. I can't
is
say nothing.
Is disappointed about the nerfs to.
Wait, let me see. Your outfit. It's a slightly different tone. I kind of like yours a little better, even though I know mine's the original. But I kind of like yours a little.
I really don't really care about it.
I like yours as original. Let's rub our asses against each other. Turn around.
Oh, what the?
Yo, we went through each other.
What do you... Nah. She has like such a serious face too. This is supposed to be PG, folks. Is it? I guess it technically is.
Yeah, we've been cursing this whole time. What's she talking about?
Well, you know what I'm talking about.
Hey, you're so.
Oh, what? Rob? This is the only character that's playable and defeatable in Adventure Mode.
Oh my god, the Waldo sucks. Holy shit.
Just fell down. I feel like there are secrets to unlock, but...
We can probably go back up this elevator. Let me get some.
I don't know why. Am I going back up?
Not yet, this elevator. Right there.
Wait. Oh yeah, this feels like an actual Metroid game. There's an upstairs too.
You can't do that. You want to try it? I guarantee you can't do it. Try it.
You gotta,
guarantee.
You gotta use down B.
That's it. Oh, I forgot. Oh shit. She go. Let me try it. Why does she even have a regular wall jump? So you just. What do you do? How do you do it?
Down B.
Just keep pressing it? Oh, okay. Then you just do a wall jump.
So we can also check upstairs here. We didn't even need to do that. We have an elevator. You just did that to be cool. There's another stair area.
Well, I didn't know that.
I like how this levels kind of like Metroid. You're actually going up and down areas now. It's not just left and right, going left and right. We're actually going all around.
This is from Prime.
Right. Yeah, I know this one.
That's spikes, sir.
I used to think Zero Suit Samus is kind of whack in terms of like if she was a good character or not. Back when I was a casual. I don't know why.
Pretty sure we got everything there, right?
We must have skipped something.
I don't think we missed anything.
Wasn't there a downstairs area to check too?
Yeah, Zero Suit was really good in this,
yeah. Oh, poor Pikachu, man.
Pikachu's being tortured. This is a dark-ass cutscene for, like, Pokemon fans.
It kind of makes sense, though, because, well, you played Fusion, right? Didn't she see abuse of other animals, too, and stuff?
I'm not sure. I don't know.
She tried to save other animals.
I have played Fusion, though.
Yeah.
Save the animals. I'm definitely Zero Suit. Okay. You don't mind, I guess.
You definitely like loyalty to your characters. That you're a fan of, I guess.
I could give a fuck about Pikachu, but Zero Suit, that's the life of it.
For me though, I just want to go with the characters that are.
Woo! Wrecking shit. Should I?
You can float.
Yeah, but whatever. I don't know how long it's gonna last. I look retarded, but. So come here. Anyway.
It looks so funny. Oh, we need a trophy out of
you. Yeah, it works for the room.
Well, Pikachu's gonna be OP in Ultimate.
Yeah, like, he has a nair that drags you downward and functions like Mewtwo's, and his downer has a spike now.
So we might have missed the item because we didn't take the elevator down.
Yeah.
You remember before we got to Pikachu, there was an elevator?
Yeah, but we couldn't go down. I tried it. It wouldn't let me. I'm serious. Really? I tried it. Yeah.
Wow, Pikachu's wall jump is better than Samus's. Which is ironic, because Samus is known for wall jumping.
Yeah, in her game, that's a very useful mechanic. For, like,
the skip. Arrow shows that.
You take it. I'm wall jumping. Yeah. I'm player one, so it's the other problem.
I can't wall jump either.
Oh, you can't? Can I? Yeah, I can.
It's kind of weird. Did you get a Rob trophy off of him, or do you have to actually play Rob to get a trophy? Like,
well, I think those Robs are like they're labeled as like clone Robs or something. I see Rob Sentry. Yeah. They're labeled like that.
So where did you say Rob Sentry?
You didn't see it?
So you check everything?
There's a door over here. I keep trying to use her down air like PM. You know how like she jumps off of you in PM?
Yeah.
And it's more like some Street Fighter move. Doesn't some character do that in Street Fighter? Well, Greninja does that in Smash 4.
I'll just take him to the head.
Take his line. You know what I'm referencing, right?
I gotta play Portal 2, by the way.
Someone's supposed to call on the stream about a cake joke. Oh shit, what the fuck?
Giant Pokeball.
Oh wait, we can go back to the room we were in earlier. It really is like that, dude.
As I said,
this isn't the main path.
It's technically not really a metro area, but they kind of designed it.
Let's go as far as we can until it looks like we're. Okay, now. I don't think we can go in there. Yeah, that'll close in on us. Let's head back. What is this?
It'd be cool if we, like, if we actually leveled up in Adventure Mode, like had experience or something.
XP?
Yeah.
Oh shit.
You sure?
Yeah. Oh. We didn't take it down, man. Trying to get XP, man. We just talked about it.
I mean, what about
farming. That looks like a tough room, kind of.
Yeah, hopefully it spawns us in a reasonable place. I'm pretty sure by the end of this map, you become regular Samus, which is bad, and she sucks in this one. Well, maybe she might be good in South Space, I don't know.
So
it was a really cool addition when I first saw it from the trailer. I was like, wow, that's cool.
Can I use that key to hit? Well, you know we're missing stuff, though. There was that other room. There's still a room back there we didn't go in.
It's weird, because each room seems to have a lot of progression.
Yeah.
I feel like they put a lot of work into this area.
It's a mess, right?
Like, there were multiple paths, and each path seems to be pretty distinct.
I should wait for the weaker. Like a Pokemon. Shit. Oh, nice tech.
How
oh, Frankie, my god.
I don't know why.
Jeez, I'm at like 200 something. Okay. Let's go back now to the other room. We're making too much progression here.
I feel like we're supposed to progress in both areas. Both seem to be very distinct.
I will go up.
Yeah.
Nah, that's not good. There's some benefit to fighting right now. Even the game is like, what?
I guess we have to push the button in this area. Maybe that's what we have to do. You know, it's a useless move of Pikachu side B.
Okay, that was sort of random. So we are pressing a button in every area. Do we press a button in... We didn't press a button in another area. Finished area, you're right, but... What the hell? Why didn't that go up? Sucks you can't open doors in moments like that.
Oh yeah, it's so good.
I broke my shield. did mad little knock that. Oh, man. I don't. I don't know how to fight them though, because they're not—they're gonna stay there like for a long time. So we knocked them off.
Yeah.
Continue. That's why I was avoiding them. I don't know what the fuck to do against them. Let's go back. Wait, where are we? Let's go back the other way. The other area we didn't finish. Unless, do you think the button's at the end of that?
I think so. Yeah.
Okay, let's stay. You feel the lagger? Look at this on that. Tomorrow I'll let you be playing on that. Yeah, let's just switch it up. Nice, you should have been doing that. Oh my god.
I was telling you that. I said we could use up a deck shot.
I didn't hear you.
Well, when I said that, I died.
Oh, and that hurts bad. They don't go anywhere, they just have a damage, like a health meter. Oh my. I fucked up. I saved myself. Damn, look at how busty she looks here. Damn, 0-2. Alright,
so what's next?
I don't
know.
What the fuck? Something hit me up there. Wow. Oh, that's the way out. That's the way out. You always see that light when it's the end of the level. We're missing something, yeah. That's the way out. That's down below. Yeah, but we didn't finish that area right though. We might have pressed all the buttons, but we definitely I would have to do it all again, but I wanna see what's in the rest of
the button again, right?
No, I mean I hope we don't have to fight all those enemies again.
Oh,
that's what I'm saying. Because we have to refight these guys, but I think they just respawn. Shit. Oh my god. Fuck. Was it this one or was it the bottom one?
The door saved me. I'm like, we're gonna have our own instincts.
I don't know if my hands are greasy. I'm trying to wipe off sweat. What time is it? Can you turn on your fan real quick?
Sure.
Let's take a break from the turn on the fan. And then accidentally do the light. Not good. Ready?
Yeah.
Alright, so we don't have to fight the enemies again, that's good. At least the ones where they stop, but man, that guy always kills you. He kills you twice.
Let's go by the green one. You already been to that right area. You can keep
keeping my sights though, right? I have trouble, like I said, short hop back here. I'll turn around back here in this game. It feels weird. So which way did we go?
Up.
We went that way?
Up again.
That's how we got the key last time, right?
There's a key on both sides. You have to progress back to whatever.
God, please short hop. Soccer ball trophy.
Wow. Alright, just fall. You should be able to fall. What else you gotta do?
Should I fall?
The screen is moving with you.
Okay. Oh, well,
you better have got all the items on this map.
Yeah, for real. I can just jump to it.
It looks like a sheep's down smash in a way.
Yeah, it does. That's good.
Stare at Elk, we're gonna respond here anyway.
Yeah, if you just spam trigger, you won't tech, right? You have to time it, right? That's what I'm trying to do.
Spam trigger.
Hey, if you just spam trigger, you won't tech, right?
Yeah, it is a timing thing.
You have to time it, right? Just like a power shield. Whatever, we're done with this fucking level. I'm gonna fuck them up for like killing them. What happened? Okay.
What? So I know the match?
Anyway. Seriously. Thick space parent, whatever. What is she, a bounty hunter? Yeah. She kind of looked more naked in this game than she does in 4. I think she's a bit thicker in 4. She got the...
I just thought it's probably a tighter fit.
It's the outfit. It makes her more naked looking. Yo, you ever see her when you have the metal on? She just straight up looks naked. When you get a metal outfit? When you get metal?
I would have to see it. No.
Maybe I'll show you later.
You can just stick it real quick.
I don't want to use them the waifu.
Yeah.
Okay.
For her,
Yeah, what does weapon mean for her? Because she doesn't slash, right?
No, weapon. Weapon is just weapons.
What is energy? Is hers energy? I think hers
it's
is energy.
Possible.
What is energy?
It says weapon increases the damage done by any weapon, including swords, hammer, bats, umbrella, and umbrellas, and so on.
That sounds like items, though.
It sounds like items, but it could.
What is hats?
Hats?
Isn't that like what Kirby gets?
Is he?
What is energy? You think energy's hurt?
Wait a second.
Check energy.
Okay.
Nah, no, I'm saying too much. Check energy.
Increases the damage done by energy-based attacks, such as
okay.
Fox Blaster. Also,
that's her.
Yeah, so weapon, as I was saying, weapon is sword, hammer, bats, and umbrella. But technically, there are characters that use a sword, a hammer, a bat, and umbrella. So I don't know if that means just those specific characters.
Should I give it to her then? Because nothing else really suits her. I mean, leg, she has good leg attack.
Yeah, she has, I'll say leg, up there, if you want. It doesn't have to be a powerful one or whatever.
I don't
have
Sculpted anymore.
Also, if you don't know what to put for a character, you can always put health, like give him more defense and stuff, you know?
Ooh, that's the fusion shit.
Oh, look, it says it's for them, so.
And that proves it then. That proves that weapon's for her. That weapon works for her. That proves it.
I guess. Unless they're stupid and it's only actual for weapons, but they wanted to force you to use it on Samus.
I could see that, but man, that's really dumb.
Yeah. I hope they weren't dumb enough to make a sticker that helps you use weapons better. Like, item weapons. That'd be kind of dumb.
So she has a bunch of indirect specials.
She just has one indirect special.
Her side B as well. Right? Wouldn't you consider that indirect?
I feel like indirect is like a projectile.
But that's kind of like, it's not really her, it's her weapon doing that.
Yeah, but it's kind of similar to like Marth's B special.
Because they themselves, they even said that they don't know the specifics.
Yeah.
I guess I can see what you mean, yeah.
Because she's using her weapon, but she's not shooting a projectile. It's not indirect.
Yeah, I guess.
It's still like a physical, I don't know. Maybe you could be right, but they don't really know. I'm kind of disappointed that the wiki barely knows it. How to categorize some of these
Oh, this fucker's a assist trophy in Smash Ultimate.
Yeah, forever.
Suck upon.
Lunch power. You wanna add that?
Let's put a suck upon over here.
Okay.
He kinda fits well in the corner. That's right. A Pikachu.
You know Pikachu's energy or electric or whatever you got. If not, then use head. Head would be good too. Oh, I see. Actually, tail, my bad.
I mean, it'd be really funny if Peach is high tier in Ultimate. I know it's kind of random, but I just didn't even think of it.
Yeah, so we got energy there, if it works. Energy attack.
No, we don't have any of those.
Okay. Electric.
Okay, good.
That's perfect.
Good squeak squat, motherfucker. Right, I'm just trying to see which ones we got that are electric. What the fuck? This is too big, dude. Takes a mad room. I guess we can give it to Pikachu. It makes sense. He's the electrical.
Same level we got. No one else is really gonna have electric.
Can't you consider Zero Suit electric?
Yeah, but no one else is really gonna have an electric moveset in general. So.
Think about it. Ness has up B.
Oh yeah, I guess that with the PK count, I guess, or
Thunder or down B,
or even Zelda too, I guess.
Boy, what the hell is Zelda have?
Their Fair and Bear have electric properties.
Oh yeah, you're right. I didn't even think of that.
Captain Falcon's knee too, but that's way too situational.
Whatever, dude.
You're gonna double it?
Why not? He's super OP now. Alright. Imagine down B with this shit. Anything else you think I should do? Oh,
that's good for now. If stuff gets harder, we could definitely add more stickers later on, just so you know, folks.
What the fuck is Drill Dozer? Never heard of that game either.
The only thing that's annoying is that I feel like we're not using these stickers because we keep getting new characters every mission.
Well, for the final mission, yeah. They're definitely gonna come in handy.
By the final mission, we probably gotta fill some characters with stickers, and we're probably gonna choose the characters that we want to use in the final section. So keep that in mind. So, like, for example, I might use Marth in the final section. I might also use,
We're doing good. Make good progress.
Yeah.
What's next? Lakeshore? Oh, Mario, I think?
Falco, I think, yeah.
Falco. Maybe. Kirby.
Kirby. Wow. You're throwing off.
Peach's like, where are you going, you stupid little gumball?
Kirby just dipped.
Kirby don't give a shit about his bitches.
Yeah, Mario would be pissed if he saw this shit happen.
Yeah, Bowser's just getting perfectly along with his, like...
Oh, is this like a reverse Bowsette thing happening right now? What?
That's how Bowsette actually came to be. You guys thought it was a Super Crown? Nope.
That's Bowsette. That's the real Bowsette there, folks. If you guys know what I mean, look it up. If you don't, I'm not saying.
Damn, my boy Link cut that shit in half.
Oh, this is where they get pissed at each other.
He ain't feeling Bowsette.
Yeah, this is where they get pissed at each other. Just so you know, guys, the story is usually the same for anyone who plays it.
You still want Yoshi? But I'll be Yoshi this time, won't we?
Sure.
I'll try Yoshi. I don't want that. You ready for some awful Link?
As I was saying, in this story, you can make different decisions that lead to different outcomes, but it's only for like one or two things, I think, in this game.
Yeah, it's very small. I think it's just those. The beginning of this.
I might like. They're like, oh, I think it's the area.
This area looks pretty cool.
Oh, I forgot to change the setting stuff.
Just fuck Bowser up.
Link definitely feels good here. That's it. He's strong. He's working. We're both low tier characters, so he's strong.
I mean, they're buffed. She would have been dead already, normally. They're buffed, so they can take on both of us. Ooh, that power shield. That's her.
Okay, Yoshi. Yoshi said, fuck the princess.
Double nair for the win?
Alright. Alright, so pause here real quick.
Oh, boss.
Yeah.
Ooh, that's the moment. That's the key moment. That's a perfect thumbnail for like
for the video. Yeah.
When you hurt the princess.
Oh man.
Give us a sec, folks. This is Mario.
MCP.
I accidentally restarted the game, so we're gonna have to do that boss again.
Yeah, we gotta fuck Bowser up again.
I guess.
He said it first, man. You should have seen it on stream. Because Bowser takes over Peach. He's like, oh shit, it's Bowser.
Yeah. It was still on stream, actually. It's still there.
Yeah, he does. It's a perfect, perfect moment for what's going on right now.
You know when that subspace thing takes over Peach? That was Bowser.
Yeah.
Oh, like the
blood. It goes over her trophy.
Yeah.
That's kind of crazy, though.
Nintendo
what's
did,
going on right now?
Nintendo did it before Bowser was cool, man. It's official. Alright, okay. So we gotta redo a fight. It's fine.
You have to enter your name.
Oh. I'm the first player now?
No, it's just Piro.
Oh.
Press start.
I am. I need to go back.
What? No, it's you. What the fuck is happening? Oh, well, that's weird. Oh, because you pressed it when we started the mode.
I'll be first player.
Press start, then. Press... How do we do this? Okay. Hey,
we got Ike Steam.
Let me hear this one. Play it.
Steam at all.
Mm-hmm.
Then again,
I'm not... Wait. Yeah, I recognize it. I like this one a lot. That's one of my favorite ones.
That's not my favorite. My favorite one's like... Dun, dun,
dun, dun, dun, dun, dun. I like this one a little better. I like that one too.
That game is considered literally kind of like the main game of the series.
That's an epic track. I like that track. Let me do it.
Okay.
I'll put your name now.
You check your stickers.
Put your name though.
Oh yeah. You can check the stickers if you want.
It's saved. It's fine. We already saw this.
Alright. Let me show two cussings back to back. Same idea last time?
Oh, wait. Whatever.
Alright. How do you feel Yoshi going to this game?
He feels good.
He's not bad.
He didn't feel that bad.
Yeah. I thought, his up tilt felt really fast. Yeah. And it felt okay.
You thought Link felt bad immediately? He feels not bad, though.
He always has, though. You can go for any grabs. I noticed that.
I guess.
So this is it. When we're facing characters like this, we can definitely do
that. Okay.
Go. That doesn't count. Just play it lame. This is Bowser before Bowser.
Got it.
Wow, that was a lot quicker, wasn't it?
I pretty much did it solo. I mean, you helped him. As a...
He's the best cutscene. I see it.
Bowser is dead. He's like...
Yo. Damn. He's not mad because it's Peach. He's mad because it's Bowser, folks.
Yeah.
Mario's you want to be Yoshi now? Your choice.
Do you feel confident with Link or more confident with Yoshi?
So... If we saved Zelda, we would be playing as Mario and Pit right now, wouldn't we?
I believe so.
I feel like Yoshi's only fighting Mario because of all the...
I mean, Link. I feel like you play better with Yoshi. Yeah. And this is probably going to be kind of tough, because they're going to be powered up, I think.
Oh, this is a 2v2, yeah.
But they're going to be, like, strong.
Hey, this is our doubles, man.
Because it's not intense, so their damage is higher and their knockback is higher.
We just got to play it lame, then. Just
go up there. It's not like a normal doubles match.
They're going to have good health, because they're still 2v2, so...
Hey, on-stage reaction for CPUs is really good, but off-stage is pretty good.
we have a better percentile. I didn't mean five.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Sometimes I'm pressing B and it's not coming up.
Oh! Oh. Chaunting too. That's how pissed off they were, I guess. Hold, if you notice, doesn't that sign look like the mini gamer watch?
That?
On the floor, the red sign.
Yeah, you said that last time.
Oh, yeah. Because I saw it in the background too when you were falling.
Maybe there's some secret lore to that. I don't know.
What the hell is that? Okay. He didn't say we're not ready yet again.
See, but this isn't like I said earlier.
See, that's the shadow thing, see?
Yeah, this isn't like a normal double smash. They're powered up.
Yeah.
This is on intense, and
plus,
it gives them more
strength. We're playing characters
combat
that we're not too familiar. Well, for me at least, I feel that way. I'm doing okay with Yoshi, but I feel like I'd be doing a lot better if I had Meta Knight.
Keep messing up the turnaround area.
Yeah. was actually kind of fun. There should be a mode where you can play CPUs with like that kind of setting. Good graphics. You already know what's gonna happen.
I don't know if it's just Link, but I couldn't like turn around aerials and stuff. Really weird thing.
It could be a broad thing, controller, most of my stuff don't know what's going on.
Like Zero Suit felt fine, the Link felt weird. Damn, they look good.
You know that if we play the story through the alternate route.
Oh, now we're just all boys, alright. We're all friends then.
Oh, okay. I already know my choice.
Everybody's cool.
Who's your second choice?
Wait, I want to see that cutscene one more time. Sorry.
How'd you... Oh.
I actually wasn't paying attention. As Mario got fucked up. And he came by. He saw Zelda and he said, oh shit. That's my girl. I got to send her down. Who'd he get? Oh, he got who he knocked out. He hurts it. I'm used to your bullshit. Let me save him real quick.
Wasn't
Clean snipe?
Wasn't Kirby with Peach or Zelda?
I don't know.
Where's Zelda?
Huh?
Where's Zelda?
Zelda was on the cart.
Oh, okay. And Peach is there too?
No.
Because Peach was with, in our story, Peach was with Kirby.
He swooped up at some point.
Also,
Link's kind of... I like my boy Link and he's my boy.
I feel like I want to use Kirby a lot. Kirby.
Mario, Link, gotta be, you know, Nintendo, typical Nintendo fan.
Yes, you realize that the order you're picking also goes for me as well, whoever first dies. So.
That's true.
I'm gonna just.
Alright, say. So, you die first. Ah, here we go. I pick one, you pick one. Now you pick one, then I pick one. Then.
It doesn't, I don't care which order, but I would like fit in there.
Okay, now I'll be Link and then you and Yoshi. Right.
I don't think Yoshi's gonna be in the coolest. It's gonna be kind of
cool. Oh, sorry, Yoshi.
Maybe next time.
See you later. So this taunt is gone. This taunt's not in the game anymore. This taunt's not an ultimate, and neither is this one. This taunt?
Yeah.
Both of those are gone, you know that?
That taunt wasn't in before. Did
it wasn't? Yeah, it is, right? What is it in for? No, that's in four. Yeah, it is. I think it's just me.
Oh.
And Mario feels better than Link.
I think it's like 5-5. I heard Link had a lot of unique techniques. A lot of cool tricks. He's still just in the middle of the
game. I feel like a lot of people who play this mode that say they don't like it, maybe it's because they're playing it solo, because playing this with a friend is really fun.
To be fair, we're playing this on hard. Maybe they might have felt. If you play on easy, maybe it might not be as fun.
I guess, yeah, because there's a lot more strategy that goes into using stickers. And
also,
I've
heard that playing this on Project M is also on.
You don't want to get a friend, you knock them out.
So if you guys don't like how Brawl plays and you want to try to score a little, I recommend trying Project M.
We didn't do that at the risk of, you know, the stream getting banned or something, because I heard, you're not supposed to play.
I don't think it'd be too much of an issue. I'm not getting paid to do it.
That's what I've heard. You still do get advertisements, though. There was an advertisement last time I checked out your stream. Oh, did you get ad revenue?
No, I don't.
You don't want it. That's
weird.
Please,
just have some people.
At least a little bit, right? Don't forget to add everything. I thought that was a thing.
When I know, I'm just coming up with a little
bit. That's what's up. Well, it's always nice to get a little payment. I'm all doing it.
You're not ready. No, I can.
I mean, the reason why I stream with you is because I like doing it. Yeah, I'm definitely not getting any
answers here. What's that? What's that?
No, look at the way that platform looks. I didn't turn around and back air. See that? That's easy to do. See how it feels? Like, run. Do a run and then do it. Like that.
He's just heavy, that's all.
It feels weird.
You can test it with another controller and see if the issue still persists.
Well, shit scrolling.
Yeah,
but that final segment's gonna be super long. Link and Pit look pretty cool.
I think Pit was a pretty cool new cover to come from Brawl. Because he was an NES character, but they totally recalled him to get him to redesign. Like, you've seen his NES design.
Right. His nair has so much ending lag when you land.
Yeah.
A lot, dude.
More people tell me Smash 4 Pit's a lot better than Brawl Pit. And Project M Pit is low tier. Even though Armada used
to... That's weird.
Even though Armada used to main on Pit and then Project M. But I'm talking about the last version, 3.6. So he might have been better in 3.0. Okay. That's cool that we get to be going characters. So, I'm guessing you're going to use Mario more. So maybe after this match, we should have a sticker for these four characters.
Mario has launch resistance, so...
Oh, that's true. That's good. I put that for Kirby, too, because he's going to be like... So useful. Oh, that was actually designed to stop someone from doing that. This would be better if Kirby was better. Yeah, that's one advantage for having Kirby, actually. You can just jump through everything. Kirby can jump through and skip the entire section.
Get the Runia. Was that the Runia? No. Look at these little ass barrels.
So sexy. You look taller than the door.
I am taller than the door, I think a bit.
Then now the door is a
block. That door is fucking huge.
Story mode logic.
Okay.
What the hell happened to that door? That door is at least twice Pit size. Alright, so yeah. I know you don't want to play Kirby, but I'm saying Kirby might be good for this mode, only because you can really jump and skip sections. Alright, so we want to be from here. I kind of want to try Mario, but it's up to you.
Okay, cool. I was going to play Mario, but I'm fine.
Choose your last. If you want to try someone different like Yoshi, it's your choice. Or, you can mix it up. Or... Well, what's good about this is that we can figure out what our team is before the end of the game. So we can.
Not off of these five. I mean, I might want to use Marth or Ike.
Yeah. We're learning a little bit, you know? Like I said, I'm not first player, but if I was first player, I would choose Kirby for his ability, or Meta Knight for his ability to skip through sections of the game.
It'll be good for later on, that's true. Kirby, I hear you.
Yeah, no, but it depends. Like, for example,
what the fuck are these?
If we're facing a boss, maybe we might want to use Ike. If we're facing a tough platforming section, we might want to use Kirby. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So, different characters will have different bosses. The DK section.
I was trying to get those guys. I didn't realize they were going to come back. Does it come back? I don't think it does.
Yeah, you know, even though Mario's not good in this game, he doesn't feel that bad.
Yeah, right.
But
let me get that.
Apparently he's not.
Slim Shady,
I'm
just on one platform the whole time.
You know what this section reminds me of? It reminds me of Resident Evil 4. You remember that section where you had to like dodge the stuff that swaps you?
No.
You remember the section where you're fighting bugs that are like, actually? Like flying zombie bugs or whatever?
Yo, you know what's a cool ass buff for Kirby?
What?
He can inhale Samus' charge shot now and shoot it right back.
Yeah, I know.
That's so cool. Yeah. That should have always been in the game.
You can do that in this game, right?
Yeah, you can. That should have always been.
The top pad.
Secret. It's definitely a secret. Of course not. Yeah. Not just randomly in the middle of nowhere.
This looks almost like a bonus mode. Like, you ever
bonus stage.
Yeah. I was saying more Donkey Kong Country, actually. I guess that's
what I was that? You know what that looked like to me?
What?
Fucking Toucan Sam.
Fruit Loops.
Yeah, okay. I didn't know what the fuck it was. It looked kind of like that.
So we made some decent progress. I felt like we had a slow start, but I feel like...
Yo, Toucan Sam for Smash. Oh, yeah, there's like a... There's other passes.
We need a key, though,
for passes. Oh, that's true, yeah. Wait, see, that one would have been fire. That would have been fake. What would this one have been? That could have been something.
There would have to be... They wouldn't make it that if you made a wrong choice.
But that's definitely a wrong choice, though.
Unless there's something else in there that we don't have.
Always choking. What the fuck is that? I think it's from Kirby.
Yeah.
I got a big bug, or whatever that thing's called from Pokemon.
Right.
What the hell is that? It's supposed to be DDD's castle. When has it ever looked like that?
That's true.
It looks so, like, medieval.
It doesn't look like it belongs to any of the characters, actually.
It looks
like a lot of trophies this time.
So shit. Tyrant Iger, F-Zero, A again.
Oh boy, this is where you start seeing the villains.
Yeah, it's fucking...
I like how
Ganon... You know what this looks like?
What?
Remember in Kingdom Hearts, what's that dude? The main guy, Ansem?
Yeah.
It looks like where Ansem was looking at Roxas's data.
Isn't it, you know what I mean? Isn't it weird that Ganon, who comes from like a game of old technology, is using a computer?
He's using a fucking...
Like, dude...
The irony of that, man.
Maybe it would make more sense if Bowser was behind the computer.
Oh, let's put stickers first.
Yeah.
But you know what? Just in case. Like, okay, I should say it. Just in case. Because the shit just randomly cut off earlier.
Yeah.
Alright, who do we get? No one, right?
Let's just add more to our characters. We got a lot of stickers. Excuse me. What do you wanna upgrade? So upgrade something you like to use.
Never played Mario Party 6.
4 to 6 and 7 were all kind of similar, you know? It was Mario Party 8 where they really changed the stuff up. Because 8 started using motion. What was 9? I don't remember.
What the fuck? Zebby's Inhabitant.
Oh, Metroid Fusion.
Zebby's. How do you say that? Zebby's or Zebby's?
I feel like it's Zebby's. But I can understand why you pronounce it either way. Anyway, right now, we're probably still going to be using the squad that we're using now.
What the fuck?
What?
I have Electric on Marth.
I guess we weren't thinking. Let's remove that.
That's random. a gun or whatever?
I don't have one.
Okay.
Give him a fucking luminol.
So right now we're using Kirby, Yoshi. So if you want to upgrade, check those characters specifically. Yeah, you can give him one more thing. Specials direct, because his specials are all direct. Or another slash, whatever you want.
Why would you give... Oh, it's flame resistance. Look, their thing is resisting Roy as well.
Well,
it's like
it makes sense because he I'll just say this, he uses flame attacks.
Yeah, but they're resisting Roy, like, fuck him.
You want me to tell you who he is? Because it's not really that big of a deal.
Nah, you shouldn't.
Okay.
You have launch power because the tipper is there.
That's true, yeah. You can add some other stuff.
Looks like the blue shell's about to hit him.
I don't think launch power is too important in general. I think launch resistance is a lot more important.
Yeah, that's a pretty godlike stuff.
We should be saving launch resistance for the characters we really want to use for the main, like the hardest sections of the game. I'll hold that one.
Does that star look muscular to you? Well, look at his name.
Huh?
Look at his name, though. QR.
Okay. It's more like a sailor.
Yeah, no, right.
Trophy drops. That's cool. You get
carry Fireflower. Fireflower's okay.
I mean, those aren't really good items to use, but if they had like a good item, like a scope or a sword, that'd be cool. Anyway, yeah, go ahead. You can upgrade whoever you want. Just make sure everyone.
Well, I definitely had more stickers on some of them. No, I didn't have any. Oh, like a throwing item? Or no, actual throws?
What?
Weapon should be banana, right? Or did he?
Let me check.
But that's just attack, though.
Swords, hammers, bats, umbrellas, and so on.
Yeah, but his is an item, though.
Yeah, I think that's fine.
So on could be his. What about an actual fucking banana? Look.
And it doesn't do anything.
Doesn't do anything for anything.
That's a Mario Kart banana, though, to be fair. It said Mario Kart DS.
Oh, yeah, it's still a banana. I don't know what the fuck. Part bores me.
You want me to do it?
Well, give me recommendations as you see me doing it. Do you think I should go with?
We should do it on characters we're using. So.
Okay. I want to use Ike.
You want to use Ike?
Later on.
You can get him another slash.
That's true.
Flinch resistance is actually really good too.
Do I have that?
Yes, sir. Oh, you do. Yeah.
We're out of slash.
Yeah. Okay. Go through the other characters. Or yeah. I don't think we're using them. We're gonna be using them soon, actually.
I fuck this up. What is this like?
Alright, if you want me to do it, I can do it quickly.
We don't need to do it right now.
Okay.
Matter of fact, we should probably do that off stream, dude.
We
it's
can
kind
do
of
it.
Boring for the stream, don't you?
I don't think it's that bad. If you want to do it quicker, because you don't have to like take so much time about it.
Yeah, I'm really trying to think what would make sense. Okay. I don't think we need it right now. You ready?
We don't have to think about it that long. Just pull.
Guess what we're about to say.
Mario?
Nope.
You remember the order of anything?
I remember this one.
Oh, Papa Falco.
Nope.
Lucas.
Nope.
No, I'm saying Lucas is going to be in this part.
Yeah, but who's going to show up right when we turn it on?
Charizard?
Ready for me to do it?
Yeah.
Falcone! Am I wrong? Let's see. Oh, wait, no, you're right.
Looks like I had
that.
I
look stupid. You thought damn, you got Lucas and Pokemon. Okay, I'm sorry, dude.
I gotta give you that one.
I completely messed up. I could have sworn that was the part where Falcon. Alright, forget it, dude. I don't want to spoil it either.
I think that comes a little, that comes with Diddy Kong. Because. Doesn't
it's Falcon and Olimar.
And they find Diddy Kong after, right?
No, they like punch Rob in the face.
No, I'm saying afterwards.
A giant Rob.
I'm saying afterwards. Doesn't he help find Donkey Kong? Like,
let's switch it up. I'll be Lucas' son.
Sure. But Squirtle's pretty good. I hope he doesn't have stamina on adventure mode. That'll be retarded.
Yeah, you were saying that last time. I don't think it. Well, maybe, yeah.
I can't.
I mean, it's part of the character, right? Why would they take it out?
Yeah.
So you would have to switch Pokemon during adventure mode?
I guess so. Maybe not now, because you don't have the other Pokemon, but...
Yeah.
Squirtle!
I kind of wish the Pokemon trainer said Squirtle.
Yeah, my cousin's favorite Pokemon as a kid was Squirtle, so and his name was Danny, so I think my mom still is Danny Danny and part of it.
If Squirtle didn't have stamina, he'd actually be
shit, where the character. Fuck did he come from? That's crazy. Get this fuck out of here. See his skills with it.
Anyway.
Boy, that blocked. You hit these? Start. Let's start my arm.
Character, we should put stickers on
the event. Yeah, I agree with that.
You put stickers on this character. Like, more, I guess.
Oh my god, wait, there's stuff over there. There was items, but I think they despawned. Something that's not one of the blocks.
Doesn't his up smash look like
it could be a down smash? Look down here, dude.
Die.
He died
on this
one.
I don't like that design,
but
you can't tell what he's doing.
No, it's Toucan Sam. Let's see what Toucan Sam looks like.
Progress. Look how his like hands wobble around when he wants.
No.
Just so you know, that rope snake does not belong to Lucas. Ooh. It belongs to one of his friends.
I stole it.
Just like how Ness can do creepy fire, which is Paula's attack.
Oh, you know what I can do? Wait! Let's see if this works. Come on, Kaga Price. Let's see if I can farm for help. Oh, that sucks. How do you think that should have worked?
They would have to program the projectiles up for a bit. They didn't think about it. This is a fire thing.
I shut off the fire. Yeah.
Oh, it's searching.
Does it do it for you? Shitty
you
should have
used the grab.
I was facing the other way.
Oh.
Continue.
Lucas. They make Lucas look such such a wimp in this story.
Because he's a pussy.
I mean, I guess it's kind of accurate, but it's a little.
I was more of a pussy, Lucas or Louis?
But to be fair, they may be.
Who becomes tough right now? Who has a darker story? What's Luigi's story? I got to save my bro from the ghost.
Unless you count the game theory, but maybe that's the dark story.
No. Oh my god, I hate this uppie so much! I gotta make room for the uppie to hit.
Next time, just some advice. So player one shouldn't be master of this.
Oh my god!
There's nothing up there,
it's just broken. Well, we don't know, it could be stickers.
I kinda wanna go for it.
Wow.
He's laughing at us. He was like,
yeah, I know. Okay. Oh, but this one's still here.
Hey, at least it changes. You can't even do that. I don't even know if you can do that.
Oh, come on.
You tacked on top of the spike.
I was out there that was actually impossible, but whatever, dude. Is that a combo?
We have lots of spares. So.
Oh, come on!
No, no, wait. Just
can Sakura is a troll.
Don't approach him.
That's stupid.
The only sticker we gave him was Mongo.
Watch out when I use this.
Look at that background.
Yeah, it looks so bad. Jeez, that's a cheap and weird comeback. Yeah, this game was good for me. This Wii game, no, but this looks really good. Like, no, compared to Melee, Melee's not that good looking of a game. Like, it's cool looking, but it's not.
Well, Melee was a launch game, to be fair. But
like, the backgrounds of Melee.
But I'm saying, like, look at Mario Galaxy 1 and 2. Look at Skyward Sword. Look at Brawl.
I think this game looks better than Skyward Sword.
If you're talking about how Skyward Sword looks grainy, that's only because you're playing it on HD.
Like, the way they handled some of the realistic looking assets in this game were really well done.
Yeah. Except for this section.
This isn't that bad. The background.
You know what I'm
Look at the cave walls.
I'm saying you know what I'm talking about, though.
Yeah. You said this.
I was generalizing here. Why did we spawn here? Yeah, why did we spawn here?
Spawn super far back.
That's gonna heal him. It might.
This ain't Kingdom Hearts. I used it. This ain't Donald fucking up giving him this.
This section is only to build up damage, not kills. Someone stop the turtle shell.
God, stupid turtle shell.
Never got these guys. The Super Nintendo section. low on health.
Oh my god. Fuck you! What? You saw the combo he did? I couldn't even get out of that.
This is frustrating because we keep respawning so far. These checkpoints suck.
Continue. And I want to continue, you asshole.
Alright, let's do this. Dude, this is so frustrating. You might want to switch to one. If we keep losing, we can put stickers on ourselves. That's not being session. Try not to get hurt.
Man, I'm trying not to get hurt. How do we take so much damage so he's shooting shit too.
Barely. We need a checkpoint, please.
Look at our ugly, disgusting graphic that we put together. It took us like a second.
Checkpoint, please. The fact that there was no checkpoint in this area is for
the whole part.
That's why I did that shit on purpose. You already know, man.
Okay. That's not my checkpoint. We're about to fight Wario, I think.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I remember that.
So that whole
yeah,
stage.
Look how the Pokemon train is running
that
past.
Whole stage, no checkpoint.
That's crazy, yeah. Talk about bad game design for people on intense. If it was any other mode, maybe not.
It's still a bad game, though. Because you don't know how bad somebody could be on easy. They suck at the game, they suck at the game.
I would say so.
Even though I know I was dying a lot. This
no,
is
I'm just saying, but the first player should have a decent recovery.
And he's standing for the bully slowly.
Alright.
I mean, you can help him do that too, but whatever, I'm for the bully. Yeah, my boy, he got balls now. He's ready to fuck
that,
this
yeah,
stupid dude
like
up. What, he's camping, dude?
Yeah. He knows how to stall. He's trying to get a grab. Should have done that for the fire level. That was the real hard.
That was a fight, dude. Like that fire level was just some bullshit.
Nah, that was not a fight compared to the other fights we had.
Well, that's what I mean. I mean, like, you know, it's actually fighting.
Someone. I know. It's like Ness.
I cut myself. What the fuck?
Get a lot of stickers, which is good. Which is good.
This will do.
I remember this section. This section was kind of cute. You'll see it even more.
Yeah, he puts these fucking things on.
Yeah.
Puts on his nose.
He thinks about himself. He's like, wait. You know what? Fine. Honestly, DDD is not even much of a villain, man.
What does that even do? Like his face there was like, should I give this up?
Also, fun fact, he's voiced by Sakurai.
My last DDD.
I wonder, is that, do those kids live in the mobs in the game? Damn.
Hey, Bowser.
Damn.
Stealing them. Got his crew with him.
Yeah, Bowser looks gritty in this game.
He's like, Zelda? I don't want that, bitch. Where's Peach?
Bowser. Alright, bye.
The funny thing is, he would have had Peach right there.
Yeah.
If, you know, we didn't do that shit.
Oh!
Yeah, he would have had Peach.
Yeah, yes.
But you got Zelda, hey? You don't want her, right?
We chose the safe guy, didn't we?
No, we chose the safe Peach. So, what do you want to do? Right now, it's 10:24. You want to do a set? Maybe?
One more mission? One more? Oh, yeah, it's 10:24. Oh, yeah, let's. Let's finish the sticker then.
Unless you want to extend it to 11.
I'm down for
either. I'm going to be here for longer because, you know, I'm staying home.
Right. Will we continue our stream tomorrow? I don't know.
We'll do one more mission.
Think so?
I'm kind of feeling.
Right.
It's up to you, though.
Yeah. Could you go to Lucas for a second?
Actually, Squirtle real quick.
Yeah, Squirtle needs something, too. I would say leg and tail.
We should be thinking about applying it to all three, though.
What?
Yeah, Squirtle, Charizard, Ivysaur. Since it's in the grand scheme
that's
of it,
true,
it's
going
to be. It's going to be all of them in the end.
What the fuck does Ivysaur use? He doesn't use arms, head, or legs.
Yeah. Hey, look at me.
Charizard uses legs.
Oh, he uses this. Body spin. That is literally Ivysaur's Nair. That's Ivysaur's Nair. Ivysaur's Nair is a body spin.
It does say Pokemon on it, too.
Yep, that's Ivysaur's Nair. And Mew's super small.
Oh, that's actually good too. You can increase throws for certain characters. If there's a character with a good throw, then
doesn't he have a good back throw? I'm sure.
And Charizard, doesn't he have a kill throw?
Up throw, yeah.
Charizard has a good. Oh well, actually, pause. Throws are only good for fighting human enemies, like actual characters. Unless
no, it works.
It does work on regular.
Sure,
it doesn't work on bosses though. So, it's just something to consider.
Yeah, that's just boss fights. So.
Go ahead, yeah, go ahead. You go for it. All right, so let's try someone else. You want to put some? See what else? Is good.
Heavy hair.
On leg? I don't. You don't really. Someone else, look at someone without a stick who's has less stickers than I do. Mark has not much.
Then that is one.
Specials. What? We don't have too many slash.
Yeah, but we're out of slash.
We're gonna have to find more slash later. Yeah, you can give him another special direct. I guess that'll help the tornado.
That's a direct special?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's
it. Tornado and side beat, mostly. That's just gonna be good for damage. It's fine. Keep continuing. Alright, go soon. Because we can't put slash on him anyway. Unless you want to put defensive stuff on him. Like.
Oh, there's some slash here. Nice. There's some slash here. You should get a slash.
Yeah, go ahead. Yeah. Whatever one you want to put.
I'll give him my phone. These two are talking to each other. Yeah, what's going on, man?
Yeah.
The fucking V and the umbrella.
Yeah. I wonder if there's like someone who's like optimal as fuck that knows like the perfect sticker combination for every character.
Hey, take the link.
Electric. That's good for Kirby.
That's Kirby, yeah.
I mean, oh, sorry, Pikachu. Yeah.
You know what's funny? I said Kirby like you, but I was thinking Pikachu.
Yeah, I was thinking Pikachu the whole time, too. Yeah.
Where is it? There. Oh. There's a new sticker. We didn't have this before.
Yeah. It's a cool sticker.
You good?
Just look.
Charizard's the flame, I guess.
You want the flame? Yeah, well, I can do that.
Who the fuck is he?
Pokemon trainers.
No, I was looking for him. What did I just say? What was one?
Flame.
Oh, Entei.
Sure. Even though I feel like I'm not going to use Charizard that much, but I guess who else is going to use the flame attack out of the Falcon?
Anything else you want to do?
Yeah. You'd probably be fine with this, but maybe before our next playthrough, I could do more sticker stuff off screen.
Yeah.
You want to do one more, or do you want to just finish up the regular battle? Make sure you save. Through. That's pretty good for a second playthrough.
We will be streaming tomorrow, so what do you want to do?
I guess we can finish here if you want. Alright, folks.
Set real quick?
Yeah, we'll do off stream. Alright, folks.
Alright. You know, we did off stream last time.
Yeah. But I'm gonna just make a cutaway so that this can be edited. So this concludes our playthrough of the Subspace Emissary. We will probably be
part two.
We're probably going to be streaming tomorrow. I don't know if we're going to stream our final beginnings tomorrow or if we do half and half. We can see. But the progress has been pretty good. We're 30% through the game.
Yep.
So I would say roughly we've been doing 50% each playthrough.
That final part's
so
going to feel like 20%.
With that in mind, we're probably going to finish the game before Ultimate.
Definitely, yeah, definitely.
Just based on the progress we made, yeah, we're getting there. So I can see that. But further ado, we're going to go on a quick cutaway, so peace out, and see you at the next Subspace playthrough. In like 3 to 4 minutes, we're just going to play some offline, we're just going to play some nice. This music is perfect again. Alright, thank you guys.
I can see it. Oh, Mother 3 loves song.
Well, you don't listen to some legacy.
How'd you make it louder? I just
we got water, so I like the steam. The steam is supposed
that's
to be
from one of the towns or something?
Free for all! I never had this episode of anything. That's pretty cool.
You say you didn't like the opera. Alright, folks, we're back.
It's a little weird because I see the intro playing in my head, do you? I just see the intro, but we're on the menu screen.
Me, not as much because I've heard both teams a lot.
On the main menu? Really? Okay.
So we're gonna play against a set again. That will conclude our stream. I'm gonna start with that. We're using low materials here.
I mean, I'll switch it to the stock.
Three's fine.
Mr.
Survival!
Survival!
We're gonna finish it up here, folks. Oh, you wanna do the nostalgic? He's actually good in this game, too. You know how to do his thing, right?
Any Kirby level? Where's the one that's legal? Oh, fine.
Looking for
it. I was looking for the tree thing. Give me a sec. You think about Phantom Plaza, really?
I like the stage.
Guess who Eggplant's playing with?
Three, two, oh no.
Keep crew? That was Keep crew?
I thought Keep crew looked like Cali.
What happened?
Keep crew lives in the East Coast. So we will continue our stream tomorrow. I think just based on the thoughts you made on Smash, I think we could do both games if you want. But we'll see how it goes.
Well, I think we should still focus. We should do both. I can do both.
I'm saying though, based on the amount of progress we got today, like, we do this every week.
I don't know if we'll do this every week. We have an element coming up.
Alright, let's see how it
goes.
I feel like you don't play TV
too often.
I'll play TV a lot.
How do you cancel it?
You cancel it, it wasn't
a free fall. Yeah, but it's good for ledger, because it doesn't grab the ledge level. You know that, right?
His backer is good. Dude's backer is really test the controller to see if it's easier to do back airs if you're with my controller, by the way. Is what you're talking about? After this match. Now, you know, to be honest though, this still feels fun. I know people say they don't like Rob and that here, but.
I mean, it's not a
even, I don't know if it was Zero, but there was like a top player saying, like, oh, people complain about Rob competitively, but not many people actually like give it a chance to try it. They just kind of look at it from like face value, which there are issues with it. Like,
you need to use the down tilt play though.
You think so?
Yeah, it's way better. It's a great hitbox.
His forward tilt's pretty good. So. Oh, his back is a lot better.
Yeah, for sure. His back air might as well be his forward air.
Well, that was a weird hitbox. Kirby's better in this game than he is in Melee, but it's not sad. Maybe up smash would have been better? Might be better off grabbing the ledge. Oh, yeah. You got it. You can do forward and up there. That was cool, right? Lucas as a casual, I would just spam air back and forth. But now I know that I get more moves in his arsenal and all that. Perfect shield for that, huh?
Power.
haven't seen you get charged at all. You're not getting good, huh?
You do that a lot. Wait, he'll say something there right afterwards and just happens.
Because I know.
It'll be like, you read your own demise. It's like you're getting a read, but it's usually to our negative. It happens in story a lot, too. Alright.
I mean, I can tell when I fucked up. What can I say? Alright.
Should be good.
Donkey Kong!
Probably. This is.
You chose the last one.
Okay, good. That's true.
You chose the first one, right? Yeah.
But we'll keep alternating. Good.
Yeah. Why are the melee stages we have
a last? Star Fox, so I don't. You did that one last time, though. That was good.
That's how this works.
Three! Two!
Out of shit.
fucking loser, dude. What kind of shit is that?
That was actually pretty whack to recover. Last match.
That was best of five, right? You won one, I won one.
I won two.
You won two, I won one. Yeah,
oh, yeah. I thought it was the best of three.
We did the best of five last
time. Yeah.
It always makes you laugh, too. Huh?
Might be wondering why it says Husker's Emissary, but that was because we were playing the story mode like 20 minutes ago, and now we're just finishing the best of five. So if you're watching right now, you're watching the end of our stream, but we will be streaming tomorrow as well. So.
What do you have the game listed as? Traps you with my jab. I didn't mean to do that.
attack you on the punish. That concludes our stream, folks. Everyone, thanks for watching. We're going to stream again tomorrow. We're going to try to do it weekly, like I always say. We're going to finish Smash, Subspace as a necessary, and then we're going to see what games we'll do in the future as well as Earthbound beginning. So, without further ado, guys, thanks for watching the stream.
Yeah, see you.
Hope you guys tomorrow. Have a good night, and without further ado, peace out.
Yeah, see you.